like they should be.
Get him out!
Oh, Jesus, it looked like that hurt. There's the life, if I'm lying, then I will tear ash.
Where are we going?
Yeah, man, you know what? You fucking don't know a goddamn thing about pajama parties. No! I'm so worried, man. What's happening? This is the most autistic thing that's ever happened in my life.
Margaret, stop.
Do not hit me with that insurgent, please. Holy shit.
What the
fuck is going on?
What's wrong with this guy's car? Why are all these cars in fucked up spots? I just found a car that's all fucked up.
Alright, you know, we gotta find one of the 18-wheelers with a flatbed, and we need it. we need to find a flatbed 18-wheeler so we can land a plane on the back of it while we're driving. That's what I was trying to say. But who's coming out as too many ha's and ha's? Sorry.
Just push you off.
Oh, oh
my god!
I'll
save ya. Alright, I'm gonna get in this plane. I wish it would stop fucking raining.
What type of plane is it, huh?
Just one of those little prop busters.
I don't think you're gonna get in it.
Ah! Let me start this bitch up.
Go! Fuck! Oh my! Oh!
Oh my god!
Alarm! Oh! I think.
What the?
Oh my! I'm
you whore!
Who the fuck am I?
No, you did! Fuck you! You just pushed me off!
Yeah, I think mine might be ours too.
Oh, God!
Alright. Oh, there's nobody there. Oh, we win! Yeah!
What's going on?
Holy shit!
Yeah, he's definitely not getting the job.
To steal, loot, kill, transport, anything that my boss so tells me to do, I do this in the name of death.
Pick it up and get it back to the warehouse. You hear that? Goods already loaded in a truck, all you gotta do is pick it up, get back here. There's cops? It's a sting operation.
Sting, man. Don't walk in there.
Holy shit, Storm!
I walked right
into
it! Why
would you?
Oh
my god, you're stupid.
I did exactly what he told me not to do! No.
Alright, we gotta save our boy. Don't worry. You don't have cops on you anymore, do you?
No, oh shit. No,
my Jesus. This is why I'm the driver.
I am the driver of this fucking crew.
Oh wow. Yeah, look at that. That's fucking nice.
Oh, I like that one.
We got a duplicate picture.
Yeah, that's
that
right. That's fucking cool, I think.
Yeah, that, yeah. Look at that guy's reading a book. That's my favorite. I like knowledge.
Guys. Look at this one.
My warehouse isn't big enough.
That's a sign, you fucking stupid.
Oh.
It's alright, I think this
good?
This guy's running for it. This guy's running for it.
Uh-oh.
Got
watch out.
On to me.
Oh, fuck.
No,
please.
No!
Alright, yeah. They fucking just started a war. Alright. We're gonna cut these fuckers off. Let them get to where they're going, and then hit them on the way back. See? He has the red crate. So here, this is what we're gonna do. Somewhere up here, we're gonna really fuck them up.
Yeah.
What'd you do?
No. These cards. There it goes.
Hey.
Alright, here we go.
I just lost a lot of money. Holy shit, I just lost a lot of money. I got
Holy
it.
Holy shit.
Oh, I got him!
Hey!
I got him!
Alright.
I've killed everybody!
Blow it up, quick!
Do it! Get in the car! Is it blown up?
No.
Oh my god, no! There we go.
Get it.
Holy shit, I killed all three of those fucks.
You guys
wanna
come get me? What's the tail, Burns?
They're a bunch of like 10-year-olds. I felt a little bad.
Did you say sorry?
What did they say?
There's like, you guys are mean, why'd you kill us? Yeah, I told him to leave the lobby because we're just gonna keep on killing him.
What a bully, dude! He joins a fucking party with a bunch of 12-year-olds and he tells them to leave the lobby because we're gonna keep bullying them.